the IIERCSA.
Father, love, we gather today to participate in the sports of the evening.
may fall for the opportunity to be active and healthy. We pray for your protection over all who are involved in this activity and for the safety of each participant. We ask for your guidance and strength as we push ourselves to be our best and for the ability to learn, grow, and improve through this activity. We give thanks for the teamwork that sports can foster, for the friendship that can be formed through this shared experience. May we leave this activity with a renewed sense of determination and purpose, and with a deeper appreciation for the gift of physical health and well-being, and in the spirit of sportsmanship. Touch every player with your loving presence and help us abide by the rules of the sports as we strive hard and increase our team spirit. Amen.
Please remain standing for the singing of the Philippine National Anthem to be followed by the Saudi Arabia King. In their pursuit of obtaining the much-needed license in order for them to be more qualified in the professional world. But today and in the coming weeks, we will be having only fun excitement, and camaraderie among ourselves, the trophies or medals were just to be considered as bonus. And as far as I can see, all the different colorful uniforms represent what organizations are all about. But before I spoil much of the excitement for today, I would like to call on this year's PPOSA president for the opening remarks. Let us all give it up for President Jose Rex Navarroza from PISAR. Mapagpalang araw po sa inyo lahat. Hindi ko na po patatagalin ito. Ang masasabi ko lamang po ay malaking pasasalamat sa bawat organisasyon, sa bawat presidente ng council na sumuporta sa PPOSA Sports Fest 2024. Kung wala po ang suporta ng bawat organisasyon ay hindi maumpisahan at ipinapadalangin din natin na maging successful ang bawat 10 sports tournament na ating sasagawa sa taong ito. At again, ulitin po natin, bonus na lang po ang bawat medal na makakamit ng bawat isang atleta na sasali sa 10 sports tournament. Ang mahalaga at ang pinakamahalaga ay sa puso natin ang camaraderie, sportsmanship, at friendship. Dahil ito po ay unang muna isang friendship games na natatawag natin. At sa pagkakaisa ng PPOSA, muli, dalangin natin ng bawat isa ay masbasan ng ating kung may kapal. Salamat sa inyong lahat. Maglaro po tayo ng pinakamahusay na laro. At laging isa sa alang-alang ang salitang camaraderie, sportsmanship, and friendship! Maraming po salamat. Mabuhay ang PPOSA. Mabuhay ang 12 organisasyon. Mabuhay ang Filipino professionals. Maraming salamat po.
Thank you so much, Rex. Ngayon na, wala akong maririnig na magpupuli. Ako, bibihira akong ma-attend ng PPO Sports Fest. Because I don't do sports. All I can do is to cheer. Kaya ako minag-cheer na ang hamunan ay labasan ng payslip. Wala ka nalaman ng payslip sa posisyon ng bola sa kidding aside, I want everyone to just enjoy. Okay? So, kung meron tayong something dito sa Sports Fest, what we are promoting is sportsmanship, friendship, camaraderie. O ulit-ulitin natin yan all throughout the next 2 months ng ating mga games. Di ba ang saya-saya lang na nagkalaro tayo na we are cheering for each other? Pag nakalaan, i-cheer natin. Pag nakastrike, i-cheer natin, di ba?
Yes!
Ayun. We cheer also for our enemies.
Yes!
Kung meron na. But in the first place, do not make enemies. But yun, maganda rin si Papa God. Alright, and to inspire us more and to give our inspirational message to all of us, may we please welcome one of the Philippines' pride here in the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia, a Bagong Bayani Awardee, the first ever Malinat Awardee. Let us all welcome Miss Mary Jane Bahario Tupas.
Of president,
Pero yun nga, talagang binibigay niya yung paumanhin o pinapaabot ang paumanhin na hindi talaga niya kakayanin because he is in Riyadh for for some meeting. So, iisa lang naman lagi ang pinapaabot sa ating lahat bilang mga professionals. Ang number one, congratulations, headed by our President Rex Navarroza. Palakpakan naman natin si President. Ayun. Palayakan itong umaga para hindi pa tayo ganun ka-energize. Pwede po, kapag-pulay mo na? Kapag-pulay! Dito, kapag-pulay? 1, 2, 3! Dito? Ay, walay na. Walay dito mas malakas. Anyway, balik tayo sa mensahe ni Labat. Yun lamang po ay pinakaalala sa ating lahat na when it comes to sports, kasi isa sa mga paborito niya talaga ng sports is itong bowling. Kaya hindi lamang sa bowling, kundi sa all throughout, we have to, yung gaya sinabi kanina ng President Rex, ano yun? Lahat tayo, number one? Camaraderie. Bakit mahina? Number two?
Let us call on Mr. Mark Christian Papas.
Good
Welcome to PPO SE 2025!
Good morning, everyone. Kamay sa dede. Kamay sa dede, that please raise your right hand. Please repeat after me. Please raise your right hand. And please repeat after me. I, say your name. My purpose. Do solemnly pledge. Under the amateur status that I will be guided, by the highest standard of sportsmanship and play. That I shall recognize and abide by the decision of the officials of the game.
Help promote the spirit of camaraderie among ourselves
through this wholesome sports and desist from acts that will result in ill will
among other participants.
I further pledge that I will contribute my best towards the success of this tournament
and help achieve the aims and purpose
for which it is being held.
So help me God.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Mark.
At para masiguro natin na well-energized tayo ng pag-warm up before the sports and games begin, let us all call on the Bantay at Asangga ng OFW to lead the very special Zumba number with our special dancing led by Sir Donald Kino.
In our congratulations, PPO, for this very successful opening ceremony. And alam mo naman from Bantay at Asangga, kung nasaan ang Bantay at Asangga, palagi may sayawan at kasiyahan. This is one part of our advocacy for mental and physical health promotion. So ngayon po,